You have recovered the Orb of Possibilities from Gul Kardec. No doubt, you are being pursued by True Way forces. You must return the orb to the temple in Hathon. I have notified Vedic Kryn. She is waiting for you in the temple. How can I help you? Have you returned the orb? How can I...
I am Gulmutak of the Krigar, Adjutant General to Gul Kardec. You are carrying stolen property belonging to the True Way. Lower your shields and prepare to be boarded.
Sarish here. In the orbit of Bajor. But how could they? Nerve of the... Sorry, I'm okay. I will borrow the Defiant and be there momentarily.
Good. You're still in one piece. Let's teach these Cardis a lesson.
Thank you.
remain in orbit while you return the orb, just in case.
How may I help you? Wonderful. The prophets have smiled upon us this day. What was lost has been returned to us. You have done a great service for the Bajoran people today, and we are most grateful. Please, place the orb upon the altar.
The service rendered is not the service desired. What does not belong cannot be returned.
What has been returned does not belong. We must travel backward.
When we gaze in the mirror, we see our faces as others do, but reversed.
Your task abides. You have recovered an orb. Now you must return it.
As you must return.
I would be honored to know what the prophets shared with you, if you are willing. Sometimes their visions can be very confusing. And I have some experience interpreting them. Elsewhere? But it is an orb of the prophets. Where else could it belong? Unless... Are you familiar with the so-called mirror universe? I know very little about it myself, but there is a book on that table over there by a Vedic Eth describing his experiences. Perhaps it can guide you.
Sarah's here. Acknowledged. Be careful. The mirror universe is known to be more treacherous than our universe. And you will be cut off from any support here. Here. What is your status? Acknowledged.
Keep comm lines open as long as possible. We have limited intelligence on the Mirror Universe, but from what we know, it appears the Terran Rebellion spread from Terok Nor, eventually forming a new empire. The Terran Empire has reoccupied Bajor. I believe this Captain Leeta is the administrator of the Bajor sector.
I am Gul Haneri of the Torn, Chief Tactical Advisor to Gul Kardec of the True Way. You are not welcome here. Lower your shields and prepare to be boarded.
I believe Gul Kardec or the universe to somehow create an anomaly in the back. Then, the form in the life of the Terran Empire. Stay under guard.
I am Captain Leeta of the Terran Empire. What a pleasure it is to have visitors from your universe. When Gul Kardec said you might be along, I didn't really believe him. But I couldn't afford to take the chance. Surrender, now, and I will guarantee the safety of your crew. What a pity. We could have had so much fun together. And now, I have to destroy you.
Gul Kardec was right. You are formidable, but pitifully predictable.
Terran forces, attack the invaders! I want them alive.
We will meet again. Soon.
Greetings. Do you seek the wisdom of the prophets? Vedic Kryn is in the temple office, just to the east of here.
You! You have interfered with my plans for the last time!
Not permitted here.
This is not your affair.
Thank you. I feel much better. But a changeling? Here, we only have stories. In any event, what was the purpose for your visit? The Orb of Possibilities? But that was lost decades ago, during the first occupation of Bajor. However did you come by it? Never mind. The prophets teach us not to look at their workings too closely. Don't just stand there. Place it on the altar.
Some complications. Namely, some agents have interfered with my plans. They have stolen the Orb of Possibilities. I assume they have returned it to the Bajorans by now. Fortunately, the anomaly remains stable. I was able to retreat to the Mirror Universe, where I have taken shelter with my Terran allies. However, I believe they are waiting for my return. Therefore, I need you to meet with Dumatsu Khan at the facility in the Devos system in my stead. Coordinates are attached.
We are most grateful. We had thought the orb lost forever. You have restored the balance.
Your enemies lie in wait. They want to prevent your return.
But we shall restore the balance as you did.
You have returned our orb.
Now you must return.
Greetings. I did not see you enter the temple. Indeed, I know little of the Mirror Prophets, but if they are like ours, then this is a great honor. Rarely do the Prophets interfere so directly. I take it your mission was a success? Then you have the gratitude of two Bajors. May the Prophets continue to smile upon you.
So, Gul Kardec was a changeling. This does not bode well. An alliance between the True Way and the Alpha Dominion could prove disastrous for the Alpha and Beta Quadrants. However, the orb has been returned to the Mirror Universe, and you have returned to ours. Nevertheless, we must stop this alliance before they can do any further damage. We shall analyze the pad you retrieved to see if we find this Ketracel White factory.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
The pad you discovered on... How can I help you?